Africa team captain here, Felix Vanganai from Zimbabwe. Felix, you take on Britain's Joe Murray, the UK captain. You guys were saying a very few nice words to each other there at the weigh-in and up the stair down. What was you saying to him? What makes you so confident you're going to win this fight tomorrow?
I look at this video and I saw him. It doesn't match me. Yeah.
Do you think of this as a fantastic opportunity for everyone in the UK, as well as obviously Questy viewers, to see how good you are? I've seen you up close in Zimbabwe. I've seen you at the last event as well. You look very good, but now you get a chance for everyone in the UK as well, just to see how good Felix Vanganai is.
Yeah, it's a good opportunity for every boxer, even the guys that come from Africa, to come and fight here. Many promoters, they can see, everyone can see that also good talent in Africa.
Your team captain? Yes. They nominated you team captain. How good does that feel to be nominated? The guys that look after everyone here, you've got to win, right? As yes. The captain can't lose.
Of course.
Is that extra pressure on you?
There's no pressure on me. Just when the first day when I dreamed that I'm a captain, I have to work a little bit more harder, work more.
Obviously, we know that
prove tomorrow.
Joe's got a fantastic amateur record.
Yeah.
World amateur bronze medalist, fought for the amateurs as well, for the Great Britain team in the Olympics. Do you almost think of it as a stylistic fight? You maybe the puncher, him maybe the boxer?
What's going to happen is like, I watch him as a boxer. Me, I can box, I can punch. So I can adapt to any style. If you want to fight, we fight. If you box, I can box. I can box better than him. I can box with all my power, yeah.
Give me a prediction tomorrow. Give me a prediction. How's this fight play out? Are we talking an early stoppage? Are we talking points? Early stoppage?
Yes.
Give me a round.
Round four.
Round four. There you go. Felix Vanganai, African team captain, predicting that he stops Joe Murray, Britain's team captain, in round four tomorrow. Make sure you guys do catch this action. Questy, ESPN. Yeah.